Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Kimberly Craig, and I'm the mayor. I'm at a loss for words. Our community and our police department are devastated. The death of a Salinas police officer in the line of duty has not occurred in nearly 80 years. I cannot express the magnitude, the heaviness, the sadness this department feels right now. The community needs to know that our officers are grieving. They have lost a brother. We have lost a public servant who lost his life today while protecting and serving our residents in Salinas. My request to the community, please support and embrace our police department right now. They are hurting, and they need to know our community supports them. And on a personal note, on behalf of the City Council and the entire city, our deepest sorrow and condolences to the family of the lost and fallen officer. Thank you. Chief Felice, thank you.
Thank you, Madam Mayor. Good afternoon. My name is Roberto Felice, and I'm the Chief of Police for the Salinas Police Department. Last night at about 10:45, one of my officers, one of your officers, did the hardest thing anybody can ask any officers to do. He gave his life for his community. He made a traffic stop and ultimately turned into an officer-involved shooting. The officer stayed in the fight all the way to the end. Ultimately, he paid the price for it. He gave his life for it. But thanks to his actions, we were able to apprehend the suspect, and we currently have him in custody. Officer Alvarado, Jorge David Alvarado, is not only a friend to all of us, but he's a hero to the community. So last night, the police department lost a son, but the community lost a hero. As it is protocol with any officer involved shooting, the investigation was turned over to the DA's office, and I would call DA Pacioni to the stand.
Late last night, the Monterey County District Attorney's Office was called in and notified of an officer-involved shooting. Our investigative team responded and assumed the lead role for the officer-involved shooting portion of the investigation and a parallel investigation with Salinas PD. A tragedy such as this, the death of an officer while performing his duties, takes a huge toll on a police department. We'd like to thank the numerous police agencies that came out to support Salinas PD last night. They included the CHP, Monterey County Sheriff's Office, Marina PD, PGPD, Scotts Valley PD, Santa Cruz Sheriff's Office, Watsonville PD, and there are probably a few others I'm missing. Their assistance and support provided an opportunity for Salinas police officers to have a brief respite following the death of a fellow officer. Moving forward, this investigation is ongoing, and we will not be providing any additional details until the investigation has concluded. Our hearts are heavy with the loss of Officer Jorge Alvarado Jr. and send prayers and condolences to his family.
This will conclude our press conference, and we thank you for attending. Thank you.